left post. Kept alive in the corner for the moment by Walker, then grabbed by Carroll. He tried to go behind his own and almost walked out in front, almost a disaster. Instead, a return pass to Carroll, and he heads up court shorthanded. Undresses one defender, moves in, and scores! A shorthanded goal by Mike Carroll for the Golden Rams with 4:09 left. And that could do it for Westchester.